Good morning, my dear friends and teachers. I am talking about Children's Day. Annually, Children's Day is celebrated on the 14th November. It is celebrated for marking the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was India's first Prime Minister and was popular as Chacha Nehru. He always emphasized children's rights, care and education. In 1964, after Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru's death, the government of India announced 14th November as Children's Day. He once said the children of today will make the India of tomorrow.
Thank you all.
Thank you all.